Shalom and welcome back to my channel. So I am Vinay, they call me the Natural Relaxer, and I am here to show you Blow the Whistle. Blow the Whistle is a four wall dance. Relatively easy, you all. This is the easy peasy one. So let's get ready to go. I am gonna use this as my front wall. So we're gonna go over this relatively quick. And we're gonna go on and do the dance. So this dance is choreographed, actually is unknown, and the song is by Too Short. Okay, so we're gonna take it here. So we're gonna start off with a lift on that left leg. So we're gonna lift and we're gonna go down for four. One, two, three, four, back up. One, two, three, four. Okay, so when you come it back up on that four, you are actually going to do a lift again. So you're gonna start off, lift, go down. One, two, three, four, back up. One, two, three, lift, down. One, two, three, four, back up. One, two, three, lift, okay? When you do that, that second time or that third lift is gonna go down a little bit quicker. Why? Because you have to put your weight on this leg, on your left leg, because you're gonna do a scissor. So a scissor, I do a three count. Well, that's how I count it off, is one, two, three. One, two, three. Right leg again, one, two, three. Left leg, one, two, three. Okay, and I do that because that makes it a little bit easier for my senior babies, because I teach the population of seniors, okay? So once we do that, we're gonna come up with a cha-cha, traveling forward. So we're gonna come up, cha, cha, cha. We're gonna rock up. We're gonna come back, and it's cha, 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 step back on that right leg. We are now gonna do a jazz square. So it's jazz square, and we're gonna do a quarter turn with a jazz square. Jazz square, and that's to the left. So when you start here, the next wall is gonna be to your left. That is the end of the dance. So now we're gonna do it with music. Let's go. Let's go.
$50 million. I'm proud of you, D. But I'm crazy, you don't wanna be right there. So hopefully you get blow the whistle. Thank you so much for joining me. Please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much. I'll see you on my next video. Bye.